Hello and welcome. I'm Doreen Virtue, and during this program, I'm going to guide you to learn how to give an angel card reading for yourself and others, to give a reading that's both accurate and healing, to give readings that are specific and detailed, in which you have confidence as yourself, as a remarkable psychic and reader, which you are in truth. Before you begin your angel card reading, it's important to prepare your card deck. That's because your cards are exquisitely sensitive tools, and they absorb other people's energies. So clearing the cards is a very important way to make sure that your readings accurately reflect the questions and the answers of your reading. If your readings ever become unclear or what I call muddy, that's a sign that you need to re-clear and re-consecrate your cards. Next, what I'd like to do is show you some of my favorite card spreads for giving myself a reading. And later on in the program, we'll demonstrate how to give a reading to others. The first step is to think of a question that you honestly want the answer to. And the reason that I emphasize that word honestly is because I've found in my readings that often my clients will ask a question that they think they should ask. And very often the cards will address their true question. And unless we're really aware of what we're really asking for, the cards may at first glance seem to have nothing to do with the question that you've asked. The angels always answer the prayer of the heart. It's impossible to get nothing when you give a reading because you're always feeling and you're always thinking. And what's important is to notice those feelings and those thoughts, to trust them, as Uriel says, and to honor them.